Asiphe Mkhefa discovered a gap in the transport market. Travelling by train, taxi or bus can be a daunting experience for women. Gender-based harassment and violence is a reality. Some e-hailing services are also reluctant to travel to certain areas such as Nyanga. Mkhefa officially launched her Women Go taxi service on the 1st of September.
I know it from experience because when I get into a taxi full of men, I question myself, am I the next set of gender-based violence? So I do not actually feel safe in my own country. I do not feel safe in a taxi where I should be safe. So now I created this e-hailing service for women to actually feel safe, to actually know that there is still a space for them in the country that is for them. Yeah.
Using WhatsApp, a customer will contact Mkhefa. They will give their pickup point and destination, and Mkhefa will dispatch a driver. All her employees are women with their own vehicles and a professional driving permit. Siviwe Honono is one of the current 4 drivers. She says the response from customers have been overwhelmingly positive.
From the moment they get in, they express themselves, how they feel. They even want to sit in front because they want to talk to me. So they feel very relaxed, they can talk, because it's a woman, it's a female, so the vibe is very chilled. She couldn't have started this in a much better space and time. It was on it on time. It's very much needed. There's a room, a huge room for it to grow.
At 7 rand per kilometer, Women Go operates from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. from Monday to Saturday. Customers are picked up from any point and taken to any destination. The drivers are paid weekly and Mkhefa gets a percentage of the profits. Her family is immensely proud.
I think we need more people and family members, in essence, to say to your child and say, you know what, you love this thing, go and do it. You know, but I think our children nowadays, they lack that. They lack that support structure. So that is why even today I'm here to say, you know what, my girl, go for it. Make more other women like you, to be like you. Be a role model to more other children out there.
An app is being developed and Mkhefa hopes to employ more women for women. Mariska Buerta, SABC News, Cape Town.